LV on the beat.
This one another underground ritual game. Who there, so?
A Jimmy Jacks.
And who?
Me flavor. So nice, I'm in the mood, the time is so right. Oh yeah, free yourself, forget your worry, know they dull yourself, and let the music play on. Aye, 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 brother, no be fight, Mr. Flavor, yeah, na Jimmy Jacks. Ivo nye lita lo kogu anano. Ale kwane cheki no wa wofumbia o tono mwane tono potono no mwane o more bottles on top my head o whatever happens enjoy your life yo tono mwane besoke mwane o ekomole mwane whatever happens enjoy your life yo chop the show. One denier, you go pay today. Tomorrow, no day. Baby, cool temper. I say, no, wahala. You know, say, kaki no be like that. Share you the feel the lamba. Aye, 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 brother, no be fight. Mr. Flavor, yeah, na Jimmy Jacks. Ivo nye lita lo kogu anano. Ane kwane cheki no wa wofumbia o tono mwane besoke mwane o ekomole mwane baraje mwane o tono mwane besoke mwane o ekomole mwane baraje mwane o
one another.
Mama break it down, ojari koko. Mama break it down, ojari koko. Mama make it bounce. Kukuma baby, baby don't you fake it. Ojari koko. Onye dindu nungwe bangole. Onye dindu nungwe bangole. Onye dindu nungtabi fenu. Thank God uwe onye meme o. Ayege yaga ya brother no be fight. Mr. Flavor, yeah na Jimmy Jacks. Ivo nye lita lo kogu anano. Ane kwane cheki no wa wofumbia o. Tono mwane besoke mwane o. Ekomole mwane baraje mwane o. Tono
has always been about bragging and boasting, and I'm better than you with this, and I'm better than you with that, and I finally found something that, yeah, this kid over here, you know, he may have more chicks, like he may have better clothes or whatever, but he can't do this like me. You know what I mean? He can't write what I'm writing right now.
Dear Slim, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it. What's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Ruckus too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just the chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, it's the Stan. Slim. You still ain't called a road, I hope you have a chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up you don't answer fans. If you didn't wanna talk to me outside your concert, you didn't have to. But you could've signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man, he's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you for 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man, you're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man, he likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though, I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way, I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your songs. So when I have a shitty day, I drift away and put them on. Cause I don't really got shit else, so that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline, the pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim, no one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man, I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too. Mister, I'm too good to call or write my fans. This'll be the last package I ever send your ass. Been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in a car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I drank a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know the song by Phil Collins in the air of the night about that guy who could've saved that other guy from drowning but didn't? Then Phil saw it all, then at a show he found him? That's kinda how this is. You could've rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now. I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim. We could've been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you and you can't breathe without me. See, Slim? Shut up, bitch. I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim. That's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I didn't slit her throat. I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you. Cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more. And then she'll die too. Well, gotta go. I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh, shit. I forgot. Am I supposed to send this shit out? This shit out. This shit out. This shit out.